mark the length of both parts off of your drawing. Using a bench hook and tenon saw, cut to length. Check fit and check for square.